close by to the village of Sibsey is the village of Stickney, where we find the church of St Luke. And the Church of St Luke was built in the early English style of the 13th century. But what we see here today is the result of much more modern renovations over previous years. And one of the most striking features of this church are the beautiful stained glass windows. St Luke's has a typical square tower. It's true, the stained glass windows are absolutely stunning. And the detail, incredible. And this window was actually constructed in memory of one of the previous vicars here, Father John Kirkham, in the 1800s, 1860, I think.